Hello, my name is Denise Miller from BPS Technology. Today I'm going to go over copying my school course catalog from the current school year to the build year. Before I can do any scheduling work for next year, I need to have my school course catalog for next year in place. Middle schools and high schools will typically do this in the November-December timeframe, while elementary schools will do this much later, usually around May or June. To copy my school course catalog, from School View, I'm going to the Schedule Top tab, Courses Side tab. By default, I open to the current school year. If I change my field to the build year, I see that I have no courses. To copy my course catalog, I click Options, Copy Course Catalog. I see Copy From, which defaults to the current school year, and Copy To, which defaults to the build year. There may be times I want to change this, but for when I'm copying my course catalog for the first time, this is what I want. I have a checkbox to replace existing. There may be times I do want to replace my catalog, but caution should be used with this. If any teacher recommendations have been made or any student requests entered, replace existing will delete the recommendations and the requests. For the courses to copy, I have copy all, a selection, or a snapshot. When I'm copying my course catalog for the first time, I do want to copy all. There may be times I do want to copy just a selection or just a snapshot. But again, first time copying my course catalog, I want to select copy all. I click OK, and my course catalog from the current school year is copied to the build year. This is the first step in starting my scheduling process for the next school year. Thank you for watching.